What is the most underrated rap album of all time? What do you got,
bro? The most underrated ever? That's pressure, bro, to answer. For me, I'm going to have to say Below the Heavens by Blue and Exile.
Oh, one
of the most
record, soulful
rap albums of all time. I love every single track on there and never gets enough praise. Another one would be Born Like This by MF Doom, which was actually like his last solo studio album. That one doesn't get praised as much as Mfood or something like Mad Villainy.